10-2 is the spotted top barrow, one that a lot like 10-1, just in terms of height of shoulder and elevation up front, it's just second to none. We just can't say enough about the hind leg and these no clues, the way that they're built, the way they're designed. You know, ones that'll just go get on feed and just stay sound, stay correct, stay functional. Ones that'll truly work for you in the show ring and get better every day.